God damn it. I fucking, every time I thought it was coming, and then it never came, and now it's here. Ryan, why don't you fight this boss?
Probably have to.
God damn it. What I'm using this? A fucking slow-ass weapon, too.
This is one reborn.
Dead ass.
Dead ass reborn?
It's just Ceres. If she was messed up.
Mm-hmm. Is blocking even worth it in this?
Not really.
Did you have the flame ring on still?
No.
Oh, great.
I know.
Well, we need grass press shield next time.
Oh god. Wow, good. Dodged way too early on that one. Okay, that's great.
Da-da-da.
Surprisingly, seems kind of chill. Oh, I ran right into that.
So chill. Why'd you have to make a pun like that?
I don't know. Alright, then. Alright, let's try that again.
This is not.
Stay away from that hand.
From the top.
Poke butthole.
Yeah. That was great. Oh, it's right, I don't have mana. I'm dead. I think?
No,
no, I'm not. I thought I had mana, but I didn't. Damn, I gotta dodge you already!
It's not so bad. It's got mana.
Apparently. Okay.
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh, bitch, get out.
What's the second phase? I mean, this music is so bizarre. It's so... The music itself is just chill. I thought that was the grab. It's gotta get a lot harder in the second phase, right?
Nah, it should be a lot easier.
Yeah. It always gets a lot easier. Oh god, I dodged way too early. Wow, that is a slow move.
The most exhilarating fight on YouTube.
They went right through that.
I know.
Oh, here we go.
Here's the dancer.
Oh god. Oh god.
Time to crash the game.
Oh god. No.
Late. How could you? Come on.
Oh god.
Are you from fighting Norm to fighting his true arsonist? Just be in jail.
Yeah, it looks like you're gonna fight this one, Ryan.
Probably not till later today.
I know.
So you must hurry.
What?
On all the other games. Before someone passes out.
Who's that?
I don't know.
I'm not gonna pass out, I'm good.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty
sure.
You're
saying that while you're in a boss fight, but... Last of us be like, oh,
you want to get out of the door.
At least you've gotten over halfway, so that's not so bad. Even if it thought, oh, jeez. It's kind of weird how you've been trained for that type of move.
For what type of move?
The spins. Because of the normal Knights of the Eartha.
That's great. Okay, Ryan, here you go.
It's like the only try for me.
You know what's
I thought you were going to have it because being patient seemed like it was working, but
yeah, I'm not going to block.
I'm just going to hit. Oh, wait.
Those were.
Yeah,
never mind. Okay. Oh, we're done. That's when I can roll through it, not to the side of it.
Yeah.
This is it.
Yep, I'm dead.
Because that would have been hard anyway.
Fuck.
We both had everyone super beast.
Yeah. Alright, I think I'm good, unless you want to go.
No, we're good.
Okay. This is too intense, like, I can't even commentate.
Well, I shouldn't be commentating.
So what's your analysis of this, John? Give me the John Madden.
The what?
Give me the John Madden analysis.
Don't get grabbed.
Yeah. I was doing so perfect dodging it until that last one.
Good. That's a good pro tip, actually.
If you can get her to actually bleed, that'd be super good, too. Because it'll do a fuck ton of damage.
Pretty far away, but I should get this. That's what's cool about that range.
You can probably heal.
Nah, I'm fine.
Alright.
I'm probably wrong, but you know. Oh, wow.
Yeah, totally dodged it. But yeah, I mean, I would definitely heal if you get a chance, though. You're going to get killed pretty easily. There you go.
Seeing I'm not good, because you're right.
Saying she's just hardcore as a motherfucker. What the hell is she doing now?
Her big old AoE.
Like, but yeah, he wasn't even close to her, though. She can't see anything through that mask. Ciao. This is going pretty well.
The distance game can work, but I don't have it down yet.
You'll figure it out.
Because the jump... Oh, shit.
That's the dangerous part of going far away, is that she'll start to do that again.
There you go.
I know when to dodge it, but it's like, it still freaks me out.
Yeah. I've never... I've never intentionally dodged it. I'm gonna get her back in those pillars.
Well, I can't...
Oh, God! Yeah, it seems like now when she does the plunging, you can't attack her. Because she'll do that spin move. But...
Oh, shit.
You can't scratch your face during this fight.
I know.
Rookie mistake.
Looked like it went right into me. Oh, shit. Damn.
So my question is, why does the old lady not get up and help you during this fight?
What? She's dead.
She's gone, bro.
Well, she needs to come back to life. Lord of
Light, I can't wake up.
Lord of Light, son.
What do you mean, Lord of Light?
Come back from the dead, I don't know. There's spirit shit going on.
She's fucking dead.
Well, that's what they said about Jon Snow.
Oh,
that old lady could be as important.
He got ya.
Yeah, got you there, John. That old lady could be as important as Jon Snow. We don't know.
Well, she's not.
I think just because she's old, she's not important.
She's...
That's ageist, bro.
All she is a high priest. That's it.
I'm a high priest.
Or high priestess. I should say.
Yeah. You cut out three letters of her name.
Remember not this name.
Get the fuck out. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, that was close. Yeah, hit her. Yeah.
I'm gonna try two.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, boy.
Now you're samuraiing with power.
No, it's laming it out samurai
Why
style.
Didn't you make your online handle be Samurai-an?
Oh, my God.
Yes, I'll be here all night. Thank you.
Well, I mean, I wish you wouldn't.
I wish you would have hit her there.
Nah. I don't want to be in the corner with her at all.
Yeah, that's true.
Ugh. If I was closer, I would have ran in on that one for sure.
Oh, God. Don't hit her. Don't hit her.
Nah,
there you go.
You hit her. You lame it out. A little.
You gotta scum it out.
You gotta know when to lame a little or a lot.
Are we gonna get to see some new shit finally?
Don't be too cocky. It's going well, but we don't know. This is like the closest she's
You know the thing she's not doing at all?
What's that?
The double thrust move, which I suck against.
Yep.
That's all she has to do.
Watch out. Get away, get away, get away. Now hit her, now hit her.
Man, that's so close.
If you can bait that move, you can
That's what I do.
Ooh, oh. Watch out. She's gonna jump. Watch out.
I'm glad I noticed that was the wall.
Now there, you can get her. There you go.
Ooh. Oh. Oh. Waiting for that stab move.
If you get a chance, I would heal.
God, I'm so bad at dodging that fucking move. Fucking cunt.
Watch out. Oh, she got it. We can roll away. Get away, get away,
that
get away.
That makes no sense.
Now get her.
That
okay.
Hit me.
Okay. I would even heal again if you get a chance.
I'm good.
I don't know, dude. Famous. She's gonna stab. Oh. She's stabbing. She's
double.
Stabbing.
I know. I know the dodge immediately on the second one. Nice move. Can't believe. Okay, there it is. That's what I was about to say. Like, I can't believe you're not doing that.
Hit her. Hit her again. Hit her again. One more time.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
Yes! Yes!
We're going to see something else.
Fuck you. Fuck this shit.
I'm the one that kills it. Corey's just going crazy. It's like when Corey killed the Shadow of Yharnam.
You must avenge me.
Come on.
Hey, what? Bonfire.
Oh.
Huh? To your right.
Oh, it's to my right.
I think I just had an aneurysm.
I was waiting for, like, I thought there'd be, like, a cinema with maybe this ladder or something.
Jesus Christ. I'm glad that.
Look at the souls we have.
70,000? Yeah, as many times as she fucking killed us.
Hey.
We need those.
See that cool guy?
We get to do some optional shit now.
Ooh, great.
And I don't have to do it. Because it'd be weird if I do it right now.
Oh. Wait, you do the
I'll do all the menial stuff.
You do the housekeeping shit?
Yeah, I'm housekeeping it. Samurai housekeeping. So guess what we gotta do?
Get gonorrhea.
I'll start leveling up your vigor, by the way. You wanna get to at least 27?
Spoiler alert.
Yeah,
it's common sense.
What'd she give us?
Soul of the Dancer.
Hey, which one is it? Oh, there it is. Bestowed a double slash sword upon a distant dart of the formal royal family, ordering her to serve first as a dancer than as an outrider knight. Outright as equivalent to exile.
Okay.
She should have the exile greatsword.
Get on.
The royal family?
Yep. Time to check out.
Do you know what that means?
Da da da.
Yeah. Which member of the royal family had ridiculous amounts of kids?
You know who it is.
I don't know.
Guinevere? So do you know what that means?
Hmm.
She was the daughter of Guinevere?
Da-da-da-da. That makes no sense, though.
What do you mean it makes no sense?
Body-wise.
What?
Yeah, she's... Guinevere.
Well, she didn't always look like that.
I know.
Guinevere is thicker than a bowl of oatmeal, but Dancer's like a beanpole.
Blame Pontiff for that.
I know.
Yeah,
Pontiff, what's wrong with you?
Those spindly ass legs.
What's with your fetishes?
I think he skipped leg day.
Okay. Is there any of these we haven't read since we got any one soul?
Well, you guys have a read shit!
We did read that.
We
read all that. Okay. I think we have everything read. He's probably like, damn, dude. Buy my shit. Or get my shit.
That's gotta be the boss that we've had the hardest time with.
Well, that's fine. Because it's over.
Yeah, that nightmare is over.
I have to do that on my own game eventually. That would be fine. 27?
Yep.
We're almost there.
Because at 27 vigor, whenever you're hollowed, you have 1,000 health.
And that's what you need?
That's the lowest you want to have.
Okay.
Most people go to at least like 35 vigor.
Damn.
We have 1,300 right now with the Ember on. That's cool. So now where we go?
You get back to the...
Same place,
right? Yep. Dancer.
Where do you go from there?
You go up the ladder.
Oh.
I just see the ladder come down unless you...
You have to go.
You have all those arrow types equipped and bolts, and we're not going to do anything with them.
Well, rather than use zero, use three rings. We're going to go hardcore.
Yeah, damn. Okay.
Okay.
Move on up. Get on up.
Place that basin.
It's like, I just wanted to place the basin, and the fucking dancer had to come in and fucking interject herself.
Hey, man. She had a mission to do.
Give me that blood.
She's a friend to Sierra Kana.
most metal statue of all time.
It is.
Fear the old blood.
We're not doing that.
Here we are.
We're not the old hunters yet.
Here we are.
We'll be really relevant with it, too.
Oh, yeah.
That timing. Another moving statue thing.
Mm-hmm. I like how the blood didn't necessarily have a distinct purpose. It was just there to look metal.
The basin had to be filled,
I guess,
with the blood.
Yeah.
Blood of my enemies.
Blood of my blood.
And blood of my
it
blood.
It wouldn't have, you know, been half as cool if it was just, like, water, you know?
Yeah. That's true.
It had to be blood.
That's very true.
What if it would have been slop that came out?
No.
If it was during the Aldrich fight, that's what should have happened.
Make perfect sense.
You want to go to your left? Once you're done with that?
Just drop down again.
Yeah. Go to the left.
Message mania. Praise the sun. Is praise the sun from the final boss or something?
No.
Because it's like we don't have it yet and they should have just made it that.
If only I had a friendship toxic ahead. Let there critical. Be critical foe. What is that?
This is the start of one of the optional areas.
Okay.
So there's another shortcut.
Okay, what do we got going on down here?
You got leaves, son.
You got a friend.
I know.
Grass. Is this an NPC?
No.
Oh.
Hurry. Oh, fade the attack.
You have to get up in his face.
Oh, so when we have arrows or something. Oh, one of these guys.
Oh, cool. We got more of them. Damn. He's way stronger, though. Took dumb, though.
Yeah, they did, like, almost nothing. How did I get hurt from doing that?
It's funny that I technically have two weapons now, because they're both plus six.
Yeah.
If I want the spears, I could just get them out.
That's great. This is going well. Watch me die against this guy.
You better double heal. Oh, you know what I just remembered?
What's that?
With Layers of Fear, you can hear the controller. It's going to be so good.
Yeah. Remember getting super spooked from that.
We were just sitting there like, what?
It's very confusing.
Because barely any games do it.
Really?
Is there a Cooper yet?
Great. Watch me fucking die against this guy right now.
Oh wait, unequipped Cooper. Never mind.
It took me, what, 5 S's to kill this guy?
Got a great mace for it.
And a large target knight, but yeah. Is he supposed to be that hard? My god. Or do I just suck?
Well, that guy who had ally required ahead is a message for him. Unless he means this entire thing, which is probably what he meant.
There's a drop off. So?
Right here?
Yeah. Be ready. Why would you do that?
Jesus.
I said be ready, not jump off.
Consumed king.
Christ.
Consumed king.
Consumed with smegma.
Yep. This place looks cool
your
as fuck.
Your free item is... Yeah.
Nice.
They want you to heal.
Well, I have news for you. This place sucks dick.
Does it? Am I even going to be able to make it with 5 Estus?
Yeah. Because you got to drop. Fall in that stuff. This all looks right. Like a cool zone.
What the fuck?
Oh, you got to fight these guys. Oh, finally.
Great.
Again.
I don't need toxic.
You got a chunk, bro.
That's cool.
Yeah, this is when you start getting chunks.
Gotta get them now. After that crazy shit. Okay. Pretty much have to roll.
Is this toxic?
Yep.
Great.
Now this is the true toxic starts here.
Apparently.
It's probably best to try to avoid fighting the black things.
Okay.
Yep. If that knight's hard enough, yeah.
Yeah, really.
You want to get it? Hurry. Oh, yeah! John's favorite item!
Super
it's
useful.
Very documented.
Do we have a toxic bite ring?
No, there's none of that.
God
damn it.
That's easy mode.
Yeah, this place is going to be... We're going to have to buy blooming. Fuck.
Nah, just get good.
Scrub.
Just tuck the right.
Go around him. Oh, wait, there's an item over there. Oh, fuck, now I'm going to go in there.
Yeah, just tuck the right.
I was about to ask, is it worth it, John?
Can't get up there. Just run up those stairs right there?
Yep.
Or the ones far in the back.
No. Oh, jeez.
A lever, I think. Oh, if you... Yeah, there
you go. I got my shield up.
Don't drop your shield.
Never drop your shield.
What? Always drop it immediately.
Okay. Nothing else in this room? Okay.
I thought you had it to where it doesn't do that anymore.
I thought I did, but it's fucked up.
Something fucked up.
Something fucked up. Alright. Nobody's gonna jump me right here? I can't believe
it. I am in the shadows.
That's great.
Uh-oh.
Is that a toxic version, though? I would hope so. Or now you would have got pulled up.
Yeah.
Man, there's no... Are there any toxic blow dart guys?
No. Thank God.
There's already somebody coming out.
It'd be okay since they're one-time only guys. Hey, a scale. Now you can upgrade, too. Nope, they died in one hit. They didn't get too
much.
They
should. Fuck, they're so fucking small.
Well, they'd be upgraded from the old ones.
They shouldn't be.
They're not really. Damage-wise, I bet you they are.
Oh, great.
You ready to get cool?
No. What kind of dumb shit are they going to pull now?
I don't even know if they'll attack you much if you stay away from them.
They are literally walking buffers.
That's it?
That's it.
Really?
You mean they buff themselves or each other?
Themselves and each other and, okay. And everyone else.
I was about to say, it's like, well, they missed out, unlike Chandler, to buff those assassin guys. I don't. Yay!
Is this the door I was just at?
Yep.
Sweet.
Ooh.
Don't have to go through the night or the toxic shit, at least for that part.
Well, there's still a bunch of shit down there.
Yeah.
And the toxic.
Should I go back to the bonfire? Or, nah, just keep going.
Unless you... Well, you had to drop off, remember?
Yeah. Nothing over there. What the fuck?
Yeah, he dropped down, too, whenever you first walked in, but... For some reason he didn't try to kill you.
He's just being dumb as fuck, apparently.
He's drunk. Actually, he's on speed. He is something.
Go home, Grey Rat. You're drunk.
Oh, yeah. John killed Grey Rat when he was playing yesterday.
Nice.
Because he's... Yeah.
Yeah.
It's pretty brutal. It's funny, though.
There's a drop-off here, too. So make sure you don't drop off and just kill yourself.
Is it straight ahead?
Yeah.
But when you attack Grey Rat, he's like... My luck, man. Been locked up and now this.
Right here?
Yep.
Yep, do it.
Man, a lot of drop-offs. Okay.
We need it. Feeling this cool place?
So this whole area is optional?
Yep.
Dragon scale ring.
What's that do?
Look at it.
And read it.
It's a new item.
Damage from
get that PvP shit. The Ring former king.
Former king of Lothric.
Yeah.
Consumed king.
Oh, no.
Ascribed his resilience.
Oh, no.
Do we have a dragon enemy in this?
No. Is he behind all the dragon experimentations?
I don't know.
That would make sense.
He used to be king, though.
Okay. Luckily, he didn't buff anyone else, I think. Another drop-off.
Nothing else up here?
Nope, that's it.
Okay.
Good. Definitely like this place, too.
Okay, we got a couple knights.
And toxic, maybe, or whatever.
It's all toxic.
It's just water.
But there's still a bunch of shit out there.
I think it's the gray cloudy stuff that gives you toxic.
Oh, yeah.
It's just on the actual, like...
Look at all these items.
God damn.
I think those are all items, or maybe lizards.
Well,
I'm gonna go out there first, probably.
Yeah, get the items, maybe?
Yeah.
Summon.
Look at that sign.
Yeah. Shadow armor. Claw. That's where the claw is.
So, am I done here?
No, there's a bunch of shit.
I saw another item. Keep going forward.
Where? Yeah. Oh, here it is.
And there's also one behind you, too.
Human pine resin?
That's the dark one. Mm. Yeah.
Alright, what else we got?
Is this going to be like smoldering lake? Because all the large shards are in the freaking like water and stuff.
It was a good bit. These guys will wreck your health, so...
Don't get hit by them.
You're already hurt.
They'll practically kill you with the health you have.
You got a dark gem. You got healed immediately.
Okay, I know there's a fucking dark gem. Jesus.
You didn't hit X yet.
I know, it's just super annoying. Alright, what do we got over here? Nothing?
Random dead guy.
Nothing down here?
He's just trying to chill, man.
You didn't go up the stairs that were... That were next to that item?
Yeah.
Over... Oh, those ones right there?
Yeah, like, if you see that... Well, if you looked up...
Oh, there's an item over there, too. Didn't even notice that. Fucking ass. Great.
Just gotta get the souls.
Yeah. Maybe.
But yeah, there's a knight up there where you're supposed to go. Or at one of the upper ones.
Is there a boss on this route?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's multiple bosses.
Do you have any zones left that aren't bosses?
Any zones that aren't bosses?
They don't have a boss at the end of them?
No.
Oh, even Smoldering has one?
Yeah.
Cool. I have a feeling that one might not. Awesome. So, what you mean is there's too much height?
9 bosses left.
Da-da-da.
They are really good at doing that. 80 souls, wow.
What if these, like, the dancer at the 9 bosses were the 10 coolest bosses ever?
Do the drop-off again.
And that was our top 10.
Well, yeah, I think I did the drop-off last time, didn't I?
Yeah, but do it again. Because you can go all the way down and make it there, but this way is a lot safer.
Okay. Okay.
Where's that shortcut at?
I'm not sure where I think this guy was here.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
There we go. Now see that back. Knight up there?
Back behind me?
No, it was directly above you.
I don't know.
If you're looking up.
Right there?
Oh, this staircase?
Yeah.
Cool.
Lots of chunks. Is that it?
Yep.
Chunk of mercury.
God damn it.
Nice.
Oh, my ankles. Which one do you want? You have to fight that one, do you?
Where do I want to go, actually?
You want to kill him?
Both of them?
Yeah. Just this time.
Do they drop items?
One of them does.
Which one does it? It should be this one.
Can they even get to me right now? Because we could totally scum it out and just poison them.
They can walk up that staircase right there.
Oh, I didn't realize that connected. Wait, does it? Yeah, oh, yeah, you're right, it does.
Try to sneak up while I would do the flame stab if you can.
Might as well heal again.
You ain't got much time, so quickly... Slowly walk up.
Oh god, why did I do that? I meant to two-hand it. He instantly reacted.
Yeah.
He doesn't play games.
Make sure you don't pull the other knife. Go up the staircase that is behind you.
Nope, I'm dead.
You want to pull him to that staircase over there and then back up and around. Yeah. So you can actually move around.
So you can throw a kukri at him and then if you get the other one, though.
I'm fucked. Can I get the soul, maybe?
Just make sure you go up the steps and get back up top. Hit him once and then run.
Right here?
Yeah.
I might instantly. Okay, good, you go. Okay. I really expected the other one just to come after you anyway.
No, you have to get up in his face.
That was worth it. Especially because he dodged. Why'd he kick?
Good.
You get more
stuff. Guess who drops the item you want?
Him?
Yep.
Oh, great.
So definitely didn't need to fight that guy.
Well, I did, because, you know, reasons.
Nah. Sean just wanted you to.
Pretty much. You can totally skip the first guy.
Yeah. But it's easy to get here, so whatever. Oh, you guys
that, that hyper armor, though.
Learning the trick of rolling off everything. Like in Quake 3. And you do those backflips off the frickin' platforms. So great. That's pretty fast. Jeez. All the kick is actually that.
Yep.
Oh, wow, he should have hit you. That's a pretty metal move. Oh, that was awesome. That was awesome. Yeah.
Yeah.
F you, Crystal Sage. And New Game Plus.
There was a boss.
Hear that?
Is that Amelia? Amelia?
You like that noise?
That's what awesome.
What am I fighting? ISIS down here? Fuck, I don't want to... Should I go ahead and use the ring?
Huh?
Should I use the magic ring?
Should you?
Let's see. Oh wait, no, I can't because I'm fucked.
I hope...
Take off the fucking gold serpent ring.
Yeah, good point.
Yeah.
Fire's always useful, so...
Is it? Read the messages.
Yeah, let's definitely read the messages.
Is it useful, Corey?
Someone died probably from the night.
Help me. Praise the help me. It'll happen to you too.
Praise the help me.
I don't think you're ready for this.
Praise the help me.
This better not be what I'm thinking.
So this is the boss that I said has cut dialogue that I have to show you once you fight it for the first time.
It's just too much madman's knowledge. Do do do. Oh great, cinema. What?
Yeah.
This looks like the boss from Bloodborne. What's the fucking,
Oh, no! Briatus is here? No.
Yeah, it looks like a Briatus. You ignorant slaves.
You ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons.
Okay.
Well... I will not give him up.
It's not the creature talking, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Hmm.
I was expecting that because we saw the dragon abomination people. I thought it was going to be something that looked a lot like that.
What the fuck is this shit?
Notice that he's holding his hand like he's holding a baby?
Yeah. Can I actually think of the dragon transformation that we have
in this one? I wish you could see my face right now.
The king.
Well, it's a shocker. You fight the consumed king and...
You could see my face, because I am disgusted right now.
Trying to observe the area.
So, is this like... Is this like record for the most disgusting boss we've seen?
What? That's not a disgusting boss.
That's not disgusting?
That's a cool-looking boss. Anything that has horns and shit like that.
It's cool, but it's fucking disgusting.
Just a lanky dragon guy.
Just.
Gaping dragon's more disgusting than he is.
Oh, God.
Yeah, get away from that.
You know it.
I didn't do much damage to him.
You did do 200 or something.
Well, yeah, but he's a ton of hell.
Yep. Because he's a fucking dragon.
I wonder if he's weak to fire.
He's super dragon.
That didn't work.
My phase.
Ooh.
One hit.
Yeah, this is the Phyrenia phase cam. Alright. So on the second phase, does the baby come out of him? That would be fucking awesome.
He's the dragon from inside the tree. Well, you're gonna have to master him, though, with how many hits he's gonna take.
What the fuck? Oh, yeah. That fucking shit. Oh, God. Didn't have my shield up. That was pretty stupid.
You belong to me!
I love bosses that talk during the fight.
Yeah. I'm really scared right now. Show yourself, Ocelot. What? My dear little Ocelot. Let's not do that. Wee! Wee!
Somehow touched.
I know. Pretty much if you're on the screen, he's gonna hit you with it. Can you cut his tail off?
No.
No.
There's no tail cutting off in this game.
At all?
No.
Okay. So, he's not super tough so far, but he has a shitload of health.
Yeah, but everything's super slow.
Yeah, as long as I have stamina right there, I'm okay. Yeah, I was hoping I'd hit his tail. It's time to abort this bitch.
Goo goo gaga. I'm a dragon.
Why did I hit in there?
I'm a dragon baby.
I'm a dragon baby.
Is that what dragon baby sound like?
Give me give me my dragon milk.
What?
Don't you want milk of dragons?
Fuck. Okay, go, oh my god.
Here we go.
Okay, I think it's Ryan time.
No.
You ready to fight this guy, Ryan? No. Jesus Lord!
Crystal! It's C3 incarnate in Esther.
Jesus!
I have a feeling this is Bloodstarved.
Oh god, I think you're right, I think it is Bloodstarved.
Nah, Bloodstarved can't rush like that.
He's pretty fast.
But not, he doesn't run like that.
The trick is to just be on his ass the entire time.
Yeah, like Ford.
Give him no room, and then whenever he does that, you can beat the shit out of him, because he stops up there.
He has a shitload of health, though.
Yeah. He's having a time hitting you.
Yeah, he is.
He doesn't even know what he's
doing. Looks like he has a nutsack right there. Even though I know it's not.
Yeah, probably running attack every time. That, too. Ooh.
Oh, you can target different parts, it looks like.
Oh!
Back. Or look. Oh yeah, you can. The front and the back, it looks like. That oh wow, he's like way over there already. Jeez. I ran right through him.
Punch his balls.
I'm trying. Damn.
Now play, baby. This is one of the weirdest ones. He literally can't touch you, it looks like.
He's not that hard.
And there he is. There he
is. He killed me twice, I think.
God damn. He's so lanky, he's easy to get under.
He's like Parle as well.
Except not insane.
Well, he doesn't have an AoE like Parle does. So you can actually stay on him without you rolling away.
Why did I do that? That was really stupid.
Oh boy.
Jesus.
How much does that rush do if you don't block it?
Spike kills you.
A lot. All of his hits do a lot of damage if we don't block when we're dodging.
Especially with how much Dancer does. He should do more than she does. Oh, I thought you were going to be on the Vessel War or something.
Fuck.
It's okay. Gosh, if I had to try it, I'd probably just shield one-hand washing pole.
Yep.
There's no way I'd do the speed.
Fast weapons definitely have a better advantage here.
Heal.
Awesome. I got greedy, I tried to hit him twice.
You're doing it though.
Oh god.
Running. There. Yeah, don't get greedy though.
Mm-hmm.
You can do it.
Come on. Just be patient.
Damn it.
What?
Yeah! Yeah!
You get...
Soul of Consumed Oceiros.
Alright, read that, and then I'll play the audio file.
God, he is a fucking weird boss.
Look, they have Audacity minimized.
So Crystal Sage, they both have Blue Soul, that's cool.
Yeah. Oceiros went mad trying to harness his royal blood for a greater purpose, leading him to the heretics of the Grand Archives, where he discovered the twisted worship of Seath, the Pale Drake.
That's fucking hype.
Oh no, the Archives.
This cut dialogue, right?
Uh-huh.
Is the cut dialogue of the infant that he was carrying.
Mm-hmm.
Even though he wasn't, because he went mad or something.
Okay.
So, you know, whenever he goes into his second phase, and the hand that he was using to hold the baby, he slams it on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
That's probably where that sound file was gonna go, but then they were like, that shit's too fucked up.
Too brutal? So he just kills the baby?
He didn't really have the baby. Yeah. So they probably did have the baby in his hands, but then they just cut that out, and so they just made it look like he was crazy.
Because that would be too brutal.
Probably. Yeah. But I saw that on Reddit, and I was just like, it's just a baby, so it can't be that bad. And I played it, and it freaked me out.
Yeah.
That level.
Yeah, go back to the shrine.
Yeah, I'll do this crap. It's probably Ryan's turn.
Yeah. So, see, he wasn't that bad.
Nope, he wasn't.
Nope.